What's up, Clash Bros? Welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to be trying out a new game called Balloons TD Battles. You guys have seen this before. I tried it out for the very first time after watching Nick at Night and Molt play, and this game looks amazing. So last night, I went on a streak, and as you guys can see in the bottom left-hand corner, I am now 16-8. And I'd say three of those losses, I disconnected. I didn't actually lose. I might have lost if I would have kept playing, but my internet was acting funny and I disconnected, and that's been one of the biggest issues with this game. So we're going to go ahead and try to get into this. It says I can buy another tower, but I'm really running low on these medallions because I didn't know. I thought you gained so many and now I can't upgrade anything, which is so upsetting. But I actually have everything unlocked. Now I just need to start working on different tiers. So we'll go ahead, try it out. What we're gonna do is just do a quick play and we're gonna try the assault mode and see how we can do. I'm decent at that. It's like a 50-50 shot if I win or not. Obviously I'm a little bit better than what I'm saying, or at least my total score is telling me that. So let's go ahead and I tested this out because I am uploading a video right now. So I'm hoping this will work. I tested it out. It said my connection was great, but it also said the same thing last night. And then as soon as you hop into a game, you're at red bar. And so Balloons TD Battles is a head-to-head game where you are have little characters that you pop balloons as they work down this path. And you have to pop all the balloons before they work their way to the end of the map. You'll kind of see as we go along. Boom. I think we're going to go like that. Let's try it. I don't know. I don't think I've ever done this. So we're going to start off playing this guy. What was his name? Player. All right. Let's go ahead. Put a little shooting monkey right there. I think this guy will be best for right now. Your connection has been lost. See? Oh my gosh. See, it had green bars the whole entire time, and then now it has red bars. So upsetting. I'm probably not going to be able to play too long. Oh, I'm so sorry, you guys. I wish there was something I could do. All right, let's start sending some balloons at him. You can send balloons also at your enemies on this game type. Let's go ahead and do this. All right, now we're going to save up for the wizard because we have pretty much everything bought for him. Or actually, we're going to get the cannon next. I think I like the cannon. All right, let's go ahead and get the cannon bought. Boom. There we go. This guy is throwing out sentry guns like going out of style. But we're going to see if we can trick him up. Throw a couple of balloons at him. Pink ones. Get a couple of the red ones going. And then mass produce a... Come on, go, 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 go. Yes, work. Ah. It almost worked. All right, we really need to get this... there we go. Bigger bombs. Oh, did we get one by? Did we get one by? Yes. Unless that's leg. Oh, it was leg. It was leg. All right, we're going to get the missile launcher. Beautiful. All right, now we're going to work on the wizard, getting the wizard. This guy has the sentry gun built up. All right, let's see if we can start sending. There we go. Come on. Let's see if we can get this wizard next. There we go. Come on. Keep sending them. Keep sending them. Come on. Keep sending them. Keep working them. All right, now we're getting them. As you can see, it's on the top right-hand side, the little green bar, is his total score. And he's down to 125. 150 is a max you can have. All right, let's see. Fireball. We're just getting everything maxed out for us right now. You can upgrade each of these guys. You guys probably already know the game, but I'm just making sure you guys do, so you guys can follow along at least. I don't think he's at max level for his wizard yet, so I'm gonna go ahead and keep laying down some more firepower. Oh, he is at max level. All right, All right, we need to get to 1200 for us as well. Come on. There we go. Now we got lightning. Come on. Come on. All right, let's get there. Let's get one more monkey going on. Boom. Ninja discipline. Let's keep sending some more balloons at him. Holy shit. What the hell? What the hell just happened? Well, I just got my butt kicked right there. Ouch. He just sent a... How did he send all the hearts? Could we have sent those? Well, I just got my butt kicked right there. I don't know how he ended up kicking my butt so quickly. That didn't seem too fun. Let's go ahead. And we're going to try the other mode, defensive mode. And in a defensive mode, it's the same style. Whoops. But you can't send balloons at the other player. You only have to protect your side, and that's it. So I found, while I was playing this last night, cheaper the better. Cheapest monkey that you can possibly, you know, get, the better you're off, because it gets very difficult. That monkey did really well too, as I saw. Where's the machine gun? That thing's probably super expensive. Let's see. We'll go ahead and put a cannon in as well. I probably won't be able to get to the cannon, but we can try. All right. So we're going to place original monkey down here. All right, there we go. We're going to get him upgraded as soon as possible. All right, we both have the same concept. We're going to go ahead and start doing that. So, like I said, you can't send anything at him, and you only gain, as you can see, $50 every few seconds, and you can't gain any more money than that unless you use up 50 of your dollars to gain an extra $2 an hour, which I haven't found that to be very useful. I found that not doing that actually benefits you more. Uh-oh. He let a couple balloons pass, but he will be able to see them on the way back. All right, now I can throw faster darts. He also did the same thing as you see, but we should be able to finish those off on the way back. There we go. There we go. That wasn't bad. All right. Now I'm going to try and save up for the 351 because that way I can pop even more balloons at the same time. Oh, man. Come on. He's letting a lot of balloons through as well. I popped a few more than he did, but he'll probably be able to finish off the last of those balloons. Actually, a few of them are going to go through, it looks like. All right, do that. Boom. Get our monkey upgraded. I don't know which side he did, but now we're going to work on our next monkey. Boomerang monkey might not be a bad one either, but I think I'm going to do... Yeah, I think I might just do two of the throwing monkeys. Oh, he's letting a bunch go through. Uh-oh. All right, we might have this. All right. We got to save up 500, though, so we have a while. But he's already letting a few through, but really, losing those lives doesn't matter that much. You can easily come back. It's all about just staying on top of it. There's been more times where I've been in his situation, I've come back and won. So, but we are both running into a little bit of issues. Come on. Come on. I am going to be able to get this new monkey here very soon. Come on. Come on. Boom. Going to drop down a new monkey now. Boom. And we may be able to outlast him for a little bit. Come on. He's letting a bunch of balloons go through now. I don't know why he hasn't upgraded his monkey yet. His throwing dart monkey. But he's letting a few through, though. All right. We're doing all right. So we need to save up 250 in order to hit multiple balloons at once. All right. I don't know why he's not spending any more of his money, though. This is really confusing, and I'm about to win right here. There's no way he's going to be able to stop any of these balloons. Damn, that sucks. Sorry, buddy. Yep. I just won! Nice. Cute confirmed Bell. It was a good game for you, but I ended up being the victor. Alright, we're gonna try one more. You know what? The assault mode is a quicker play. Let's go ahead and do one more assault mode. I've been doing really good on the defense one, so I want to get better on this assault mode. I did really good at the beginning. From Molt, from watching them play, he was like, you have to be aggressive right off the start. So I've always been super aggressive, but I think with that one, I shouldn't have played, what are we going to get? You know what? We're going to go this way. You know, I should have started off with the Wizard Monkey. So this guy has 93 wins and 143 losses. His total score is 1,162. That's a lot more experience than what I have from barely 24 hours of experience. But you know what? We'll do it. We'll try it. All right. So what we're going to do is I don't even know where the balloons start. I think they start at the top. Yep. So we're going to go ahead. We're both going to start with the monkey, the wizard monkey. We'll do intense magic and fireball magic. He did the same thing as me. And as soon as we can save up for the, I'm going to go ahead and start sending balloons. Just keep sending them. All right, we're getting a couple through. So you gotta stay on them. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead and start putting down some more. Nice, we're getting a couple through. Let's see if we 400. We're gonna need the 400. Then we can do faster shooting. Gonna go ahead and send some pinks down through. Alright, come on, let's do a grape shot where we can shoot multiple. Come on, we got a couple through. We're getting a couple through already. Alright, longer cannons, that means we can get a farther range. Crow's nest, I don't even know what that does. Alright, we're getting already through, we're staying on him. We're putting the pressure on him. But he can easily come back. This is not a guaranteed win. You cannot think like, oh, money in the bank already. He hasn't got his powerful wizard yet. I'm going to go ahead and grab my cannon to help me out a little bit more. Going to go ahead and start putting those down. Extra range. Ooh, we're moving right along. See, he's surviving, though. He's not doing bad. We're just going to keep on it, though. We're not going to let off. We're going to let him know that, you know what, we're watching. All right, he finally got his wizard ability where now he can shoot up down multiple balloons. We have yet to even grab that. So as soon as I get my cannon maxed out, we'll definitely start working on that. All right. Come on. Boom, missile launcher. All right, that's a good start. Now we really need to focus on getting my maxed for my wizard. The wizard's very important to get maxed. Come on, he's already into trouble. I'm gonna start putting some more pressure on him. Come on, more pressure. More pressure. Come on, we're almost have enough for the monkey upgrade. Boom, lightning. All right, now we're doing good. All right, we're gonna send some steel ones at him. And then we're going to have to get another wizard monkey. All right. Boom, we're going to set him right there. Boom, intense magic. Keep sending these at him. Whoa, he has a big ability right now. All right. Monkey sense. All right. Oh man, he's keeping up on me though. He's doing a good job. All right, there we go. They're starting to send some more. So I'm going to start sending some more. Get another boat down. All right, faster shooting. That's a good one to get. There we go. Boom. Come on, get some through. Fast grape shots. Get some more shots going on. All right, we're going to need the wizard very soon for that extra. Come on. Ooh, this one's intense. It's coming down. All I think everything I have can see camo. Boom, there's our lightning bolt. Now we have two wizards that have lightning bolts. We're just going to keep sending more stuff at them. Let's start sending some more camos at them. There we go. Longer cannons, crow's nest. See if we can save up for a mob. That's a good one right there. Boom. All right. Gotta keep sending some more stuff at them though. Ceramics, be a good one. All right. I think he's all maxed out. All maxed out. All right, everything we have is all maxed out. We're just gonna keep sending those at them. All right, I think we're gonna do another wizard right. Where can we do another wizard? Right here. All right, and another ship. All right. Dang. This is Battle of the Beasts right here. Quit messaging me, you guys. I'm in an intense game. Oh, come on. Oh, Monkey Sense. It's a good one. Grape Shot. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna send a bunch of balloons at him like that. Come on. Come on. One more, and I'll be able to get the lightning bolt for three. And then I should be able to get yes. This is what I was looking for. Boom. Extra range. Bigger bombs, frag bombs. All right, now he's getting some good ones going. Missile launcher. Ooh, we're getting some through on ours. So we need to start sending some more heat at him. That flamethrower, not much is getting past that flamethrower. Let's do the cluster bombs on this one. All right, we're gonna do another one. Right over here. Just in case some start getting through. Man, that wizard that he has is unreal. Save up for that mob. Wow, I've never had a game last this long, you guys. All right, I need to start sending some more stuff at him. Wow, this is starting to get pretty intense. Wow. This is pretty crazy. Alright, you know what? I'm going to send a Moab at him. I'm going to save. Oh, he's starting to lose. I need to start sending some more stuff through. Come on. Keep sending. Yes! Woo! What a game! Wow, I can't believe I won that one. That was intense. Wow, that was amazing. That was a great battle. That was the best battle I've ever been in with an opponent. That was pretty cool. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed this. This was a great game. That was literally the best match I've ever had, and I got to record it with you guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, just don't forget to smash that like button. Hope you guys have a great day, and don't forget, my Clash Bros, to stay beautiful.